In the dark room.
There's a guy in the dark room.
There's two boys and a girl, in the dark room. What the hell's gonna happen?
They're gonna look for a fuse, that's what's gonna happen.
A fuse. A fuse!
A fuse!
Text from the universe.
You can now manipulate people to think they need fuses.
You are now going to cause the entirety of the city to stockpile fuses.
Yep.
Why not? Sounds like fun.
Although I'm not going to do that because I actually want to play the game. Touch him!
A fuse! A fuse! I have to fix the lights. And I need a new fuse to do it! Phew, what a relief.
Now, I don't know whether he meant he's got a bucket as in run as fast as he can, or he's got a bucket as in he has to order it.
I'm assuming move fast.
Yeah, because when I first read that, I thought he has to order it. Oh god, this game's going to go on forever.
Day two, lasting for 3 years. Because the order was that slow. It was being delivered by a tortoise.
It was being delivered by Air Tortoise.
That would be awesome.
Sonic 2 reference.
I've just got an image of a tortoise walking through the space, through the sky.
Oh no, I was thinking of those tortoise space ship thingies out of Sonic 2. In Skyfall.
Air Turtles!
Same difference.
Tortoise have feet. I just got the image of a tortoise walking through the sky.
And now we can manipulate people to eat ramen.
Yes!
You always need ramen. Imagine someone going to B&Q. If you don't know what B&Q is, it's a hardware store in wherever you live. Focus. And you just say, you'd need to eat some ramen. And they're just like,
well, there is a food place there. Like, it's the one near us. Me. People.
Well, the one in Blackpool?
Yes.
Oh my god, I just gave away where we live near. We don't live near where I just sat. We are not the droids you're looking for.
I'm not a droid, I'm just a psychopath.
You just ruin my puns, why don't you?
Of course! Ruining other people's puns for fun and profit.
We may be rambling too much. Or not enough.
Rambling.
Let's go into the shop with the nasty shopkeeper.
Yes, he sells up to this guy, but not us.
Maybe he just doesn't like Neku's jib.
He doesn't like the fact he can't see Neku's mouth.
And we're out.
And we're out of there. Neku and Shiki now look like they're stalking the tech.
Which they are.
Pissed off band guy. Chatting at tech.
Damn right you.
Finally, we can see inside. Inside what?
It's still dark.
He lied! At 8:20 p.m. Does that battery above the time tell you how much battery is left on your DS?
I don't actually remember. I would assume so.
Then go play it and find out!
I will once we finish recording.
I don't know why we're recording.
That would mean me having to go off my headset, which many people would probably like, but I'm not going to do that.
What, you think that we like with just me? What?
Be a lot more entertaining. Actually, no, it'll be interesting.
Just be incoherent.
I hate this boss.
Who you know? Kill the bats!
Kill the fruit bats! I got
this. Oh, that's the music.
Yeah, I really like this music as well.
Attack! No,
oh
kill
my god.
Kill it with fire.
And electricity. Special pin! Let me click the special pin.
Stop stunlocking him.
Neku has become paralyzed. He may not be able to move. Should I explain this boss? Because it's pretty self-explanatory.
Burning with fire and running around in the dark.
Yep. Basically, as far as I know, you can only hit him when the lights are on. Yet you can still see his eyes, so you can kind of tell where he is.
Because everyone knows, when you're left in the dark, the only thing you can see is someone's eyes.
Unless they have dark eyes.
Then you're screwed.
Or if they have no eyes. But then again, they won't see you coming. Ba-dum-dum-tish.
How long would it take for me to kill you?
About the same amount of time it's going to take me to kill this.
Okay, so we can do it all in the same video. Yay!
Sorry guys, there won't be a part 13 because I'll be dead. Well, I'm glad you enjoy this music, because you're going to be listening to it for a little bit longer. Special pin!
Special pin cannon! No, even better, special pin cushion.
Ouch.
Finish, kill it with fire.
Nope, kill it with electricity.
Cremate it. And get drinking.
We did it! And got a load of achievements.
What do they have to say, special?
Yeah.
They're special.
Cause we're special.
Now you got a sticky sticker. Is she sticking her hand up in front of her in that one?
Yep. And we've got defense break, which I'll never use. And the gemstone!
What are the gems for? Why did they sound vaguely Indian?
What are the gems for?
Oh god, we better stop before someone claims there. Claims we're racist.
Oh my god, we're gonna 13. Get killed!
13! Master! Kill the little bat!
It's golden.
It's a little gold bat. It's a gold bat!
Do you want me to hit you?
Let's make it happy and evolve it into a crowbat. Do you not like the references? Why is that guy constantly scared?
Because he's always in trouble.
He's not a very good tech.
Not really. Then again, he looks pretty young, so he's probably a trainee.
Mm-hmm.
We are outside now. You can tell by the music change.
Music change, outside now.
I would hate that in real life. You have an endless soundtrack in the background of your life and it keeps changing for different events.
You're just giving me an idea of how to torture you, Michael.
Then again, you could second guess what happens next, just by the music.
Scare the life out of him.
That voice acting's horrendous for Beats. And there it is again.
Oh god. He seems rather full of himself.
Neku laughed.
Oh god, the war's about to end.
Listen to that MP3 cheering.
Yeah.
That wasn't even real cheering, that was stock bloody sound.
What?
Panini!
The U in the title of the world ends with U is Neku. The world ends with Neku.
It sure does. Again, with having to team up to kill stuff, we already know. This is very important, please read. But if you can't read, I should explain. Basically, there's a real world and their world. The world they are in doesn't relate to the real world. The real world is frozen, and they are in this world fighting noise.
So what is tonight's age?
Frozen in time, not frozen as in, ow, that's cold.
The person looks tired. He's run off.
With the power of teamwork, we can do anything!
Where the hell's that from, and why do I want to kill you?
Sonic Heroes.
Okay, you're dead. Why do they keep calling Shiki and Neku phones? And he's into emo mode.
He's only into emo mode because he's thinking to himself.
So emos think too much.
So that's the whole problem to them.
Stopping people from thinking removes emos. Something's backwards.
They're in a
and now his shoulder hurts. Thinking makes his shoulder hurt.
Thinking makes my shoulder hurt. Shouldn't that make your brain hurt? No.
Okay, that guy looks pissed off an awesome sense of style.
He is a very good character. I can't seem to remember his name though. Here you get to meet nearly every Reaper.
So we've met 4 out of...
Yeah, so far we've
4.5.
No, we've only met 3, haven't we?
Haven't we? We met Crazy Porcupine Pink Woman.
Yeah.
Pink Chicken Woman.
Mm-hmm.
Then we met Tiki Coffee Shop Owner Guy, and I'm assuming these 2 are.
Ah, but is he a Reaper? Because he isn't a bad guy. The end
He's
of the
melon.
Day!
Who to trust? Why is it written in 2...
Dunno, but here's a save screen.
Exclamation mark. Saving! Save complete.